want to get right out to that breaking news. Fire at a local chemical plant.
Sky 4 is live over the scene right now, and Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra is joining us from the ground. Amber.
Yeah, we can tell you that this fire is out. Nobody was hurt. This is at the Sonneborn plant in Petrolia, Butler County. It all came in around 3 o'clock this morning. That's when the initial call came in, and the concern certainly grew when that fire grew to 3 alarms, rather. We are told the firefighters were ready. They were able to put it out. They did call in some extra crews as well. But again, that fire is under control. Now, this is a plant that specializes in making Vaseline and baby oils, chemicals that go into those types of products. Again, though, we are told that the situation is under control. The fire is out. Nobody was hurt. We are waiting to get some more information, and of course, we will continue to update you on this situation throughout the day. For now, they're reporting live. Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.